Geedorah, what is Geedorah's? 10 to 1, he sees you through a beaker and a tweezers. Read the fine print, then be like, what's the big deal? Spun wheels of steel since broke wheel, good wheel. Back when it was greasy ass curl, now it's easy dread. Had a rhyme on how to use to tease him about his peasy head. Hear ye, how dare ye? Go up against the king who do his thing tri-yearly. They're too carefree with their mouth around here. Off with his head and display it in town square. Atop a 7 feet spike, make sure it's on tight. In light of when the peasants throw stones with all they might. Skull gets smashed for weeks till vulture beats this last meat off the cheeks. Maybe then they'll know the right words to speak out loud at home, in the world, or in the streets. There's no escape, just in case all the king's men's in them decides to go apes. The most slick talking of burly guys get caught early and bought in oil like curly fries. Even those that's Mr. Furley size that earned the fate could all get burnt at the stake. Send word to his closest kins that for his sins we claim his throne, his providence, and its citizens. In the name of King Geedorah.